வணக்கம் டு ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ. தோ ஐ எம் ஹாப்பி டு பி அட் மதுரை டுடே, இட் இஸ் ஆல்வேஸ் அ பிளஷர் டு பி இன் மதுரை அண்ட் ஹாவ் தி தர்ஷன் ஆஃப் மீனாட்சி டெம்பிள், த கிரேட் மதர் தேர். பட் ஐ ஹவ் கம் ஹியர் இன் சம் வெரி அன்ஃபார்ச்சுனேட் சர்க்கம்ஸ்டான்சஸ். The attack on security forces yesterday in Kashmir is dastardly. We condemn it. The Prime Minister has said, we have said, that the country stands fully and firmly behind the sacrifice of the brave jawans of the CRPF. And surely their sacrifice will not be allowed to go in vain. There would be appropriate and suitable response as may be strategically decided. We are assured to note that the entire world has condemned this dastardly incident. Pakistan stands isolated. And as the Home Minister has stated, and what the Prime Minister has conveyed, I wish to join them that those who have perpetrated, supported and patronized such kind of heinous offense shall not go unpunished. I knew my party workers had organized a huge meeting today of the Shakti Kendra in charge. Yesterday I was in Vellore, it was a great function. I was told that in Madurai also there was to be a very grand function of workers. The BJP is expanding in Tamil Nadu. But as a measure of our condolence and sympathy with the sacrifice of our brave security forces, today's function has been postponed. Tomorrow they will decide for a big function again. I came here when I was told by my party office bearers. I said that is exactly the right thing to do. The state party today decided to postpone all the functions in memory of those brave security forces. Because the BJP firmly believes in secure India and is standing with our forces. We always say, we all live for the country. Who dies for the country? The security forces. In Madurai, I would like to make some general observations. The BJP is expanding very fast in Tamil Nadu, and the government of Narendra Modi ji has given a lot of support for the development of Tamil Nadu. Just to give you a few examples, we are already having an AIIMS in Madurai with the PM inaugurated. Vellore is a smart city, Madurai is a smart city. There is great expansion of port program in Kanyakumari worth more than 25,000 crores. As an IT minister, the footprint is expanding in Tamil Nadu. BPO is coming in Vellore. It is likely to come to also Madurai. But two things I am very keen to mention here to my media friends in Madurai. In the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, Clean India Initiative, nearly 10 crore rural toilets have been constructed in the entire country, the highest in the last 68 years. Only about 6.25 crores were constructed. But 10 crores in the Modi's government of more than 4.5 years. Out of that, nearly 52 lakh plus have been constructed only in Tamil Nadu. And the second is all the more impressive. In the Mudra Yojana, which is to give loan to small people who are doing their business on pawn shop, on the footpath and others, we have given loan worth 7.5 lakh crore to nearly 15 crore Indians. And I'm happy to tell you, out of that, 2 crore loans have been given only in Tamil Nadu. Therefore, be it highway, be it port, be it IT, be it BPO, be it AIIMS, be it a smart city or the rural toilet or Mudra Yojana. The Narendra Modi government has taken full care of the interests of Tamil Nadu, also because we believe in Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas. And our commitment for the state of Tamil Nadu's development will always remain firm. In the coming elections, in the Lok Sabha, the BJP along with NDA is going to give a good fight in Tamil Nadu. And very soon, we shall be finalizing our strategic partners. I can only tell my media friends in Madurai, it will be a very strong, effective, resurgent NDA to take on the Congress and the BJP.
Sir, whether ADMK and BJP alignment has confirmed?
I have just told you, wait for the announcement. It is going to be a very effective, powerful alliance of NDA in Tamil Nadu as well. The country wants Narendra Modi ji to become Prime Minister again. And the people of Tamil Nadu also want that Narendra Modi ji should become the Prime Minister again. And I'm sure BJP by itself will cross 300. And along with the NDA, it is going to be 350 plus minimum in the entire country.
How do you feel success in Tamil Nadu parliament elections?
Yesterday I had come to Vellore. My workers are very, very resurgent. So do I see the mood of the people of Tamil Nadu. They want, because the point is different. On the one hand is Narendra Modi ji, a strong leader who has put India on the world map for the poor, economic growth, all these things. On the other hand is a Mahagadbandhan, a spurious, opportunistic alliance. Who is the leader? Not known. What is their program? Not known. How they want to develop India? Not known. But they have only one program: remove Narendra Modi. Modi ji wants to develop India with the BJP and NDA, and their agenda to remove Modi. People will take a call.
Sir, any chance for?
Thank you. You don't know, ask question. Any other question by anyone? Those are matters of consideration. But what is important is a very appropriate, effective response shall be given. Okay, thank you.
Sir, any chance from peace trail tomorrow meeting for Deputy CM and Tamil Nadu CM for alliance?
Those are matters of details. Okay, wait for a very effective response. Thank you. For a very powerful NDA to come up in Tamil Nadu. That is their usual reply. Okay.
Therefore, we coming on next week. Hello, sir.
அவர் வந்து என்ன சொல்றாரு? நல்ல ஒன்று சொல்லுவாங்க.